Hi lovies, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is grocery haul. So I just got home from Walmart and I got a lot of stuff. And before we start, if you're new to my channel, hello, welcome. My name is Jill. Here in my channel, I make motherhood and lifestyle videos. I do vlogs, cleaner, organizing, haul, and I have like wedding series. If you like those kind of content, make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out. Check out my Instagram, Facebook, the girls' Instagram account, and my TikTok account. I post updates, pictures of our family, and I just want to be connected with you guys. I post matching outfit in the girls' Instagram account, so if you want to support the girls, follow them. Thank you. And if you're addicted to Target, shop with me. I post it on my TikTok, so check it out. Thank you. So yeah, let's start right here because let's go all the way over there. So we have hot Italian sausage, and then we have this meatballs. So what I'm planning to do is cut them like tiny pieces and, you know, mix them together. That's one meal. And then we have tri-tip, of course. We have turkey meat for Andrew's sandwiches. Beef, like thin beef. I'm gonna do like stir fry. This one is pork steak. We have french fries, the girls love french fries. We have this stir fry that I'm gonna put right here, this one. And then we have, you know, just sides, California style veggies. We have ground beef. We have drumsticks. This is two meals. We have chicken nuggets for the girls' lunch, chicken breast. What else? We're gonna go right here. So right here we have potatoes, bubbly, Andrew's favorite, bubbly. This is raspberry, and then the other one is watermelon. And then this is my favorite, Dr. Pepper and cream soda. Right here I got him coffee, Seattle's best coffee. Then I got buttermilk pancake mix. I got popcorn. This little bites muffin for Alaya's, you know, snack at school. Welch fruit snacks. Adeline can have this as well at home, you know, just to like easy grab. This is for like sides for the chicken and chicken flavor broccoli. I got two of those. I got goldfish. I also got this chicken flavor fries. I got two boxes of penne, whole grain. I got big bag of Reese's Puffs. I got Barilla whole grain linguine. I got this bread. This is Andrew's favorite, everything bagel. I love that too. We got Pop-Tarts, blueberry. We love snacking. I got applesauce for the girls. Granola bars. We got Cocoa Puffs, oatmeal. We have cuties. We have this fruit cups. You know, easy to go for Alaya's lunch. You know, Oreo, you can never go wrong. Hot dogs, strawberries. Alaya loves vanilla. Strawberry. Adeline loves vanilla. This is for Andrew and me. We got two brown sugar bourbon marinade mix and tomato, garlic, and basil. We got Texas toast for our meatballs, spaghetti with meatballs night. Banana, we have lettuce, we have milk all the way back there. We have mac and cheese, we have butter, we have eggs, two eggs, what else? We have orange juice back here, we have creamer, this spaghetti sauce, pasta sauce, one mushroom, one tomato, basil, and garlic. We have cucumbers. We have peaches. We have sweet potato for me. Tomatoes, onions, bell peppers, mushrooms. I got this garlic and herb and with sea salt and lemon. This is good. I got chicken bouillon. I got cut green beans, two of those. I got this piece and diced carrots for my goulash. I got this Starkist tuna light, tuna in a can. And then I got this honey butter biscuits. And then I also got this baked beans, maple, and cured bacon. They say creamer, right? I got mini pretzels. I got sour cream and onion flavored potato chips. And I got salt and vinegar potato chips. So, yeah. That's a... my to-do list there. That's our 1 week worth of food. You can see that we have a lot of snacks. Some, yeah, for a family of four. Usually it's just me and Andrew who like eats like, you know, big portion because the girls are like eat like a bird. Yeah. It's been a while since I had my grocery haul, so I thought that it's good to, you know, do a new one. So yeah, that's it for my grocery haul. So that's pretty much it for today's video. I hope you like it. Give this a thumbs up if you do. Consider subscribing to my channel and hit that notification bell to be notified every time I post a video. If you have mommy video suggestions, leave it in the comments section to be featured in my comment of the day. Salamat at mahal ko kayo, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.